Okay, Tomato Head, what did Hollowhead tell you? Why does he want Drift?
What part of this are you not getting, Wick? Hollowhead is planning on taking Drift's head for his own.
How is that even possible, Tomato Head?
I don't know. How is it possible that this guy is a pumpkin for a head to start with? If his head was swapped before, I'm sure he's able to do it again.
Did he give any indication as to when he was going to perform this head change?
I didn't exactly get to sit down and have tea and crumpets with this pumpkin freak, but my guess is he's not going to wait around.
We need to find a way in Tomato Temple without him seeing us. It's the only way we can get Drift out safely. You know that place better than anyone, Tomato Head. What's the best way in?
There is a way in he won't see, but he probably has eyes all over my temple. My tomato freaks have now started to worship him. Those double-crossing noobs, wait till I get my hands on them.
Just tell us how to get in unnoticed, Tomato Head. You can deal with that after this is done.
Okay, here's what you have to do.
Just let me out of here, Hollowhead. My team are gonna be here any minute to rescue me. And the last thing you'll have to worry about, then, is a head.
Don't make me laugh. Your team are no match for me. I'm the most skilled player Fortnite has ever seen.
I guess we'll see, won't we?
I guess we will. Drink this slurp. I need you fit and healthy for the head-changing ceremony.
No chance. I'd rather die than help you.
I don't think so, player. You're not getting off that easy.
What's taking the team so long? Surely they should be here right now.
Okay, Raptor, it's up to us now. We need to get this right, or we could lose Drift forever. Are you ready?
I'm ready, John. Time to bring out the big guns.
Good, because I'm going to need you, Raptor. This Hollowhead player is very skilled. Tomato Head has told me a way into the temple, where we shouldn't get spotted. We need to be as quiet and as stealthy as we can. We need to get as close to Hollowhead as we can before you strike.
Okay, John. When will we know when to strike?
Wait for my signal, Raptor, and bring your A-game. Drift's life depends on it.
Let's loot up and head to Tomato Temple, John.
This is where the ceremony will take place. I need this to go smoothly with no interruptions. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled for this superstar danger team. Make sure we have all areas covered. It's only a matter of time before they come trying to rescue Drift. Shoot that kill. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Good. Let me know if you have any issues. Otherwise, no interruptions.
Okay, Raptor, this is it. Remember, we've got to be stealthy here. It's important we get as close as we can before we make our move.
Don't you worry, John. I've got your back.
Okay, Raptor, in case things go south here.
I know, John. You love me.
No, Raptor, I was gonna say we put the garbage out. We've missed it 2 weeks in a row. I love you too, John. Ugh, come on, Raptor, let's do this.
Not my destiny, Hollowhead. You're making a mistake. There's still time to stop this.
Nice try, but I don't think so. Your team don't even care about you, so why should I? Your head is mine.
Where are the guys?
Did someone order pumpkin soup? Great job, Raptor, you did it! Now come on, let's get Drift out of here! That was a close one, Drift. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I won't forget that in a hurry. Nobody has ever tried to steal my head before.
Really? Happens to me all the time. Someone had tried to steal your head before, Raptor?
Sure, all the time. I guess I just have one of those faces people want to steal.
Anyway, guys, what took you so long to get here? For a minute, I actually thought you were gonna show up at all.
We had to take our time with this one, Drift. We didn't want anything going wrong when your head was at stake.
Well, the important thing is we got there on time, Drift, and your head is still intact. I don't think Calamity would have liked a guy with no head.
Raptor!
Wait a second. Drift, do you like Calamity?
Yeah, she's cool.
I know she's cool, but like more than a friend.
Maybe. Just a little.
Maybe it's time you tell her, Drift. No time like the present, if today hasn't taught us anything.
Yeah, maybe you're right, Mr. Wick. Maybe I should tell her.
Well, 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 if it isn't my favorite Fortnite viewers, how are you all doing today? Good, I hope. And I hope you enjoyed today's video. Kinda crazy, I know, me teaming up with that pesky Superstar Danger team. But it was the only way for me to get Hollowhead out of my temple. That little double-crossing pumpkin. I hate that guy. Anyway, on with your comments. First, Lemire Jones says, is Hollowhead gonna try to take Raven's head? What is it with this guy and taking people's heads? Can he not just be happy with a pumpkin? I'm happy with a tomato. Well, Lemire Jones, I'm not too sure. Once he doesn't take my head, I don't really care. Second up is Yolo Kyriokos. I think that's how you pronounce it anyway. And they say, Hollowhead. Maybe he's Raven's brother. What's going on with the connection between Hollowhead and Raven's brother? Well, now that I think of it, they do wear pretty similar clothing. Perhaps I should tell John Wick about this. Nah, I'll let them figure it out for themselves. And last but not least is from Kermit the Frog. And Kermit says, I love the amazing tomato head. You see, finally, someone gets it. Thank you, Kermit. I am amazing. And I'm so glad you feel the same. And for all you guys want to see more of me because I'm so amazing, make sure to hit that subscribe button, like the video, and hit that little bell for some great notifications, which is going to bring you awesome daily content. Anyway, guys, that's all the time we have for today. We'll see you next time.